here. It's the last day of the second season. It's 3:55, May 2nd. We got into this blind, we got it all set up. We got the decoys up in front of us. It's windy. It's not real windy down in here. When I drove by here earlier, I actually seen some toms in this field. I'm hoping that they come back in here. I know they like to roost across the road, and the ones that I seen were going this way, so I'm hoping they'll work back up in here. I'm gonna do some light calling and pretty much give it my last effort for our second season, obviously, because it ends tonight and tomorrow starts third season, which we have some guys on the team with tags for third. So stick with us. Hopefully we get it done tonight.
So that was awesome. That is the coolest thing I have ever done. That